Please place your items in the bagging area.
Well, I think we found something even more infinite than the universe.
Your eternal love for us?
Oh, right. Two things. Your ability to emotionally manipulate me, and this family's stupidity.
It's not stupid if it works.
I'm gonna take Anais to the mall, and by the time I get back, I want this house bleached clean.
Ooh, pasta, huh? Me gusta, as they say in Italy. Three boxes of cereal, huh? Someone call the FBI. We have a serial killer here. Oh, orange juice. Orange, you glad these were on special. You got a good dill on these pickles. I am a dill, and I'm working at the till. We're supposed to call a checkout, but I'm gonna stick my neck out and say till, 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 dill, dill until, so deal with it. I am a dill, I'm still working at the till. Earn a dime and earn a nickel with my fickle, lickle, pickle. Say till, dill, dill, till, dill until, so deal with it. I had a little spill with my friendly little dill. Put you back into the jar with your herby vinegar. Say fickle, pickle, jar, can it work and jerkins, can it bag a dill, pickle, dill, pickle, deal with it, lady. That'll be $25.99. No, I'm sorry, ma'am. Your coupon's expired today at 12.
Come on, it's 12:01!
Store policy, not my fault.
Yes, it is. You just spent half an hour singing Don't Go Bacon My Heart to a pack of ham!
Sorry, ma'am. Rules are rules.
Okay, I'm not getting into a fight with a teenager. Call your supervisor, please.
Bobby to the checkout. That's Bobby to the checkout.
How can Bobby help?
How can you be in charge? You gotta be kidding. Literally. I mean, you're so young, I bet you don't know the alphabet yet.
Yes, I do. A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
H.
H, I, J, K, L, L, P.
Okay, that was pretty sweet. But I'd still like to speak to the store manager, please. Okay, this really isn't helping. An adult. So, about your coupon policy.
I'm sorry, madam, but I'll have to refer to my shareholders. Guys, would you mind stepping in?
Sure. What seems to be the problem?
Hello?
Hi, honey. So, yeah, could you help us settle an argument? When you said bleach the house, did you mean that in a literal way or more as a manner of speaking?
What have you done?
I went for the literal approach. Oh.
I'm just gonna go around the block one more time, honey. It looks like the entrance to paradise. Fix it now!
Kids, your old man's got it all worked out.
We have to repaint the whole house in the next 10 minutes?
Don't be silly. We got about two.
But that's impossible!
I think you mean fun possible.
Love this video? Why not click the play card to play free games from this show and much more on the Cartoon Network website?